primate Artorius. I want you to kill Artorius and fill the void with his blood. One man hiding behind thick walls and guarded by a small army. Tanek is in Kvatch. See? Meet Tanek in Kvatch. He should have... As some in power reach higher levels, the rungs they stand upon become more tenuous.
If I had known I'd have to do manual labor, I never would have joined the Brotherhood inside this mausoleum. When they expanded the catacombs under the cathedral some years back, the floor of this... Heavy lifting? More like heavy digging. I had...
Hildegard! Which way did you... Ow! That smarts! I'll deal with the little... Don't stand on the metal grate! Showed up when you did.
There you are, Cole. Did you need to stop and rest again?
I never rest when there's trouble around. We dealt with the big monster, and now I'm taking a break.
You said one of the pirates saw a werewolf. What's such a beast doing down here?
Oh, wow! Now!
Assassin, this way. Maybe we can get through that gate.
Is it locked like the last one? I should have brought a pry bar.
It's sealed up tight. We can't get through this way.
Artorias really doesn't want any company, does he?
First one of you order for
what
that
are you waiting
moves.
For?
Get an arrow in the arm.
For the last time, murderers!
That one's trouble, Assassin. Prepare yourself for a real fight!
Brotherhood dogs, this ends now!
Enough! I'll take care of you myself! Those militant fools, but I appreciate the help.
When you reach Artorias, I'll be right behind you.
Assassins in the catacombs. Show me.
Oh.
And so, the assassins finally arrive.
Time to die, Artorias.
Time is my domain, murderer. Not
circle
yours.
Around.
From the likes of you!
To the void with you, Artorias. May the Dread Father grant you the welcome you so richly deserve. Stand tall, brothers and sisters. We are the Dark Brotherhood. Now back to the sanctuary, my assassins. We have friends to remember and a victory to celebrate.
Welcome home, assassin. I know what occurred, but I want to hear it from your lips. Then the head of the beast has been cut off. Well done, assassin. Regarding Artorias and the Black Dragon, No. That threat has passed. But there is one more thing. Step back, assassin, and prepare yourself. Sweet mother, look upon your child and smile. For the unworthy have been cleansed in blood and in skin. His heart shines with the color of night. His song sings with the music of life. His gaze inspires fear, and his hands grant the gift of death. The Dreadfather acts through him, and his work has just begun.
Step forward, loyal brother.
Step forward, my silencer.
Hail Sithis!